All right, looks like everybody's ready to go. Mr. Al Carmichael, would you do us the honor by kicking this one off?
Yeah, let's do it, Ronnie.
I don't drink, I don't smoke, I don't get off on dirty jokes, don't hang out with shady folks, that's just me.
I've been known to tip up you, roll my own time too, share my stubborn point of view. That's just me.
That's just me, that's who I am.
That's just me right where I stand. No more, no less than what comes naturally.
Just me, not right or wrong.
That's just me where I belong. Being true to who we were born to be. That's just me.
That's just me.
Try to come in last. Don't reveal much of my past. Hey, I'm a having me a blast. That's just me.
I got both hands on the wheel. Do my best to keep it real. I can't change, cause here's the deal. Just me, that's who I am.
That's just me right where I stand. No more, no less than what comes naturally.
That's just me, not right or wrong.
That's just me where I belong. Being true to who we were born to be. Just me.
That's just me. That's just me.
Eddie Heinzelman, ladies and gentlemen. Come on in, Mr. Mark Hoffman.
That's just me.
Hey, Paul, sounds to me like General Joe's in the house.
Yo, 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 that's just me with the beat and a scratch. Blow your ass for country, I throw your rap. So plain to see what I'm born to be. True blue to the game, cause that's just me.
Just me.
That's just me. Well, Paul, looks like it's time for us to pack it up. Before we go, I'd just like to say that it has truly been an honor to share the mic with you, my friend.
Well, Ronnie, old buddy, let me tell you what. The honor and the pleasure has been all mine.
Hey, before we go, I want to recognize the players on this song.
In addition to Al Carmichael, Eddie Heinzelman, Mark Kaufman, and General Joe, our other instrumentalists were Gary McCoy on mandolin, Steve Susi on piano, and Mike Siegel on accordion. I want to thank all you guys. You did a terrific job. I also want to thank our backup singers, Greg, Gina, Ted, Charles, Lynn, Bailey, John, James, Ken, Bruce, Nan, Di, Mike, Craig, Reba, and Cheryl. You were a great support. And finally, I want to thank the captain of our Toonie ship and owner of Toonsmith.net, Nan Cassidy. Nan, thanks for providing us a place where we can all hang out. I guess that's it. Any last words, Mr. Pedersen?
Yeah, how about it, Al? Get us on out of here, man.
You got it, Paul.
This has been more fun than having a flood in the fizzy factory.
Hey, I'll get the lights.